and it seems to be four passes, Zhitnikov indicates. Three, Dibirov! Oh, save! Mikler got a touch on it, onto the post, and Hungary had possession now, and the Russians surely have to come forward. Final touch, and it may have been the merest of touches, we'll see it here. Yes, off his right forearm, onto the goal, and Dibirov, who has been so reliable, comes away empty-handed on this occasion. How unlucky. It was a big angle as well for the shot.